No, I don't diet. You will see in these next 2 days, I'll finish all the food in Jaipur.
Halo penggemar serial India di Tanah Air, gue Valeska Suisa dan gue kembali mau berbagi sepenggal wawancara eksklusif bersama bintang lonceng cinta atau kukum bahagia yang saat ini tayang di ANTV, yaitu Shabir Ahluwalia. Spesialnya adalah wawancara ini dilakukan di India, yaitu tepatnya di Jaipur pada tahun 2017. Saat itu kebetulan saya diajak ANTV ke India untuk syuting HUT ke-24. Nah, untuk kamu penggemar serial Lonceng Cinta, this is a piece of memory bersama sang superstar di India, tepatnya di Hilton Hotel Jaipur. Check this out.
Is there anyone in your family already in this industry first?
Nobody.
So it's just you the first?
First, yeah.
Okay, and this serials Kukum Bhagya is already in for 3 years, almost 3 years.
Almost 3 years. Now.
3 years, and how does it feel, you know, you're in a production for 3 years and play the character of Abby?
Now it feels second nature. Now it's like as if there is another side to Shabir, that's Abhi.
Yeah.
So because I've been playing it for so long, I can just wake up and I know how Abhi is going to react to a situation.
Mm-hmm.
And I know how Shabir will react to a situation.
Okay.
So now I'm living two lives.
Okay.
In the daytime when I'm awake, I'm Abhi. When I'm sleeping, I'm Shabir. So I know less of Shabir and more of Abhi.
So this Abhi, is there any sometimes influence you in your real life?
Not really. See, the thing is, if it was a mad, crazy character, probably would. But because Abhi is a happy, jovial character, so it doesn't really affect or it might change me as a person, because you're playing another character for so long, so you kind of start evaluating things probably the way Abhi also would do or Shabir also would do. So you do get influence, but it doesn't really have an effect on you.
And Shabir, people in Nishant
Vidal,
she already has children.
Yes, two.
Two boys. Okay.
Yes.
And how old are they?
One is 2.5 and one is going to become one.
Okay. Can you describe to us how is Shabir as a father?
I am a friend. I'm married to the mother of my children.
Okay.
You know, so
do you still have time to spend time with them?
Yes, I do. Not as much as I would like to. But it's okay because my wife takes care of most of the things, so they're growing well. My parents take care of the kids, and then the evenings or nights sometimes, if I'm not traveling. So I try and spend as much time as I can with them, and they're growing up really well.
So what is your hobby, Shabir?
I like to play cricket, football, badminton, I like to dive, I love diving, I like adventure.
So that's the activity that you usually do in your spare time?
Yes, I don't go to the gym. I just I just play
lots of sports. But you have a good shape of body.
Yes,
because you like sports.
Yes, I play a lot of sports. I do functional training sometimes, but I don't like lifting weights. It's very boring for me.
Do you diet?
No, I don't diet. You will see in these next 2 days, I'll finish all the food in Jaipur.
Have you ever been to India, by the way?
Yes, I go for my holidays to Bali.
Oh, where?
I go to Kuta, Ubud, and all those places. Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And when was it?
Last time it was in 2012.
With your family?
With my just married wife.
Married wife
and my friends and a big gang of us. I love Bali. Mm-hmm. Now I want to go to Rajampat.
Oh, wow.
Yes, my next trip will be to Rajampat.
So yeah, itu tadi pertemuan gue dan Shabir di Hotel Hilton Jaipur India pada tahun 2017. Gue gak nyangka dia ramah banget dan humble untuk ukuran aktor yang udah senior dan populer di sana. Tadinya tuh gue mau ketemu dia padahal takut deg-degan karena dia kelihatannya kan sangar. Ternyata orangnya ramah banget dan mau memberikan waktu, bahkan membawa gue ke kamar hotelnya meskipun dia tengah sibuk di tengah-tengah syuting juga di hari itu. So, sampai ketemu lagi guys di tema-tema selanjutnya. Masih bersama gue, Valeska Suisa. See you!